Hope by Anne Kingsmill Finch. The tree of knowledge we in Eden proved, the tree of life was thence to heaven removed. Hope is the growth of earth, the only plant which either heaven or paradise could want. Hell knows it not, to us alone confined, and cordial only to the human mind. Receive it then, to expel these mortal cares, nor waive a medicine which thy God prepares.